A long way to go still.
Take your...
Still alive, so that's progress. Very well. Better not be cursed.
Excellent.
Another fight. Let's go.
What's that?
Moving in. What's inside? Might be useful. Here we go. No traps, please.
Oi! What's this? You ain't supposed to be down here, mate.
You spot a curious metal contraption in the water. A submersible.
The only port in this whole bleeding city that matters. Now, why are you here? Did Gortash send you? No news is good news, right? Especially with the rough water between here and the Iron Throne. No prisoners lost in the last batch of runs either, though them servants of Umbly are making the trip damn near deadly. Bloody salt is always flopping around in the water. I've almost hit one or two now. Might have even nicked one off the port bow the other day. Maybe that'll teach him to keep out of the way. It's an underwater prison, most secure in the realms. Myself and Cap are the only ones who can make it there in one piece. Lord Gortash keeps some Gondians there. Collateral to keep those working in the Steelwatch Foundry under control. Do you now? Boss never sends anyone that away but prisoners. The Jableeder's on you. Look, I don't want any trouble, but I know Lord Gortash is up to some mad shit in there. I'll take you in, but look, there's some bad shit going down in there. You don't want to get involved. Neither did I, but it was them or me. I'll get Cap warmed up. Get in when you're ready.
Keep your distance, darling. Oh, for a skeleton key.
Looking ahead. Best be on my way.
Aren't you the intrepid little adventurer, digging and diving where you don't belong? The Iron Throne. A ruin from the city's dark past that could become a template for a brighter future. It is a most useful tool for motivating my Gondian workforce. Key to the construction of the Steel Watch that keep the city safe. But like all tools, the moment it ceases to be useful, I will break it. Thanks to your trespassing, that moment may have come. Return to the docks, or the deaths of everyone inside will be on your conscience.
How many people are trapped within? How many lives will be lost?
That was a mistake. When the corpses start to wash up on the shore, remember, you could have prevented all of this.
There goes nothing.
This.
Breathe deep and move. I'll give it a shot.
Just as I was getting bored, our Lord sends us a...
Ready.
Delicious.
Another step forward. Please, Mistra.
Respite does wonders.